We all want to be loved and to love others well, but can we do better in that last part? I know I can. Here's some great advice as to how. It's found in 1 John 3:18. Little children, let us not love in word or talk, but in deed and in truth. Let's be intentional about acting in love instead of simply proclaiming it, then watch the difference it makes in ours and others' lives.